cradles growing baby bump with just 6 weeks until due date. New peak. Nikki Bella looked absolutely radiant in a maroon dress as she cradled her pregnant belly 6 weeks before she and fiancé Artem Chigvintsev welcomed their baby boy into the world. See the gorgeous new picture of the expecting first-time mom. Nikki Bella is working a pregnancy glow all her own in a new image he posted to an Instagram story on June 22nd. In the photo, the former WWE wrestler, 36, wore a maroon dress from H&M and showed off her stunning black hair styled by Antonio Estrada and makeup by Aileen Sandoval. Nikki couldn't have looked more radiant as she tenderly cradled her belly just 6 weeks shy of her due date. The gorgeous Dancing with the Stars former contestant and her beau, former DWTS pro Artem Chigvintsev, revealed during the June 11th episode of Total Bellas that Nikki and her fiancé are expecting a little boy. Although the episode revealed that Artem was initially hoping for a little girl, the expecting first-time parents were nevertheless overjoyed by the news. And they've been documenting Nikki's pregnancy journey since she made the thrilling announcement in January in a joint statement with her sister, Brie Bella, who is expecting her second child with husband Brian Danielson. Nikki has been totally embracing her changing body over the course of the last few months and hasn't been shy about showing how her body has transformed since becoming pregnant. In fact, prior to her latest update, Nikki showed off her growing belly while wearing a beautiful lavender dress in a June 17 Instagram post, 33 weeks tomorrow, selfies in my gourmet chef's kitchen. Nikki captioned the images, featuring Artem cooking up something delicious for his lady love in the background. While Nikki has undoubtedly looked gorgeous and glowing during her first pregnancy, she's also taken the time to get real with her over 9 million followers. Along with her body going through so much to create her and Artem's baby, Nikki has kept busy, much like she was on May 24th. It's been a busy day podcasting, the Bellas podcast. Creating Memorial Day sales, signing for our memoir, Incomparable for Premier Collectibles, and Swimming Labs, Nikki admitted her unfiltered Instagram post. But she confessed that someone special is always there to send her good energy. Love that my little one is always sending me love taps throughout the day. Best ever, she revealed. Fans are so excited to see Nikki embrace motherhood and the next chapter of her life. In a matter of weeks, Nikki will officially be a mom.